Good afternoon, Paradise.
Hi, is the Fat Muffin Man there?
Excuse me?
Yes, Fat Muffin Man, is he in?
Fat Muffin Man?
Yeah.
Well, hopefully that's not me. I'm the biggest one here.
Well,
do you need muffins? Is this for a takeout?
Actually, yes. What sort of muffins? Do you have blueberry?
I have blueberry muffins, cranberry muffins, every
Oh,
kind
no,
of muffins.
No, please. I don't want cranberry. The blueberry now, are they stuffed nice and like all jammed up with that blueberry?
It's tons of blueberries, sir. Would you like some?
Yes. How many grams of fat do you think are in one of these muffins?
I'm not sure, sir.
How is he
it's
anyway?
Just a muffin, sir.
How is he anyway?
Excuse me?
How is that big muffin-ass bastard? How's he doing? Good? He's a good friend.
Would you like a delivery, sir?
I'd like to come in and see my friend. I'd like to come in and see my friend. I'd like to come in and see my friend. He's a good buddy of mine.
What would you like our address, sir?
I would like...
And you could come in here? It's 444 West 43rd Street.
What the fuck kind of comment is that? I didn't say anything to deserve that, sir.
Hey.
No,
okay,
that's...
Okay, well, if you're going to be rude,
well,
sir,
I mean, that's...
If you want to take it up with the manager, you can. I don't understand.
Listen to me. I'm only asking about muffins, and you started to shout at me and yell about numbers. I wasn't looking for anything along those lines.
Okay, well, we can't...
Please, hello? Bing bong. Goodbye, sir.
Right.